Chichore starring Sushant Singh Rajput and Shraddha Kapoor and directed by Nitesh Tiwari of Dangal film has been declared a hit at the box office. The film remained steady on Monday and is now nearing the 50 crore mark in less than a week of its release. Chichore is said to be performing better than at multiplexes, with Delhi NCR taking the lead. The collections of the film are, however, lower than Sushant Singh Rajput's last film MS Dhoni, The Untold Story, which had collected Rs. 66 crore in its first weekend. It is still better than the last film Kedarnath, which earned Rs. 27.75 crore in its first weekend. Tarun has shared the overseas figure of the film on Monday. He wrote, "Chichore has opened well in the international arena." The film is about a group of friends who reunite after several years and visit their college day memories. It also stars Varun Sharma, Tahir Rajbhasin, Pratik Babbar, Naveen Polishetty and Tushar Pandey. The film comes a week after the release of Shraddha Kapoor's another big banner film Sao. In it, she stars opposite Prabhas of Bahubali fame. Meanwhile, the report states Sao collected around 2.50 crore on its second Monday. The film has registered a good response in Hindi circle despite negative reviews. After collecting Rs. 116 crore in its first week and adding Rs. 14.95 crore in its second weekend, Sao now stands a total around of Rs. 132.50 crores. Tarun has shared the overseas figures of the film on Monday. He wrote, "Chichore has opened well in the international arena." Bureau report, Konark Live. जीले क्योंकि जिंदगी है शाम
साले लूजर्स
अबे लूजर होगा तेरा बाप